respect course that we had taken, named Stephen K. French, walked through the door. They said, "How would you feel about us going to Mayo with you?"